Parliament stop Brexit?
Can Parliament stop Brexit? Corbyn says that it's unacceptable what Johnson said. Yes or no?